Morena koutou. Tēnā tātou I tēnei ata. So we're up to tika number 3. And as we've discussed already, tika is all about finding balance. And here I am here on our mountain on Ruapehu. And we've just finished our karakia to ask the mana of the mountain to guide everybody during this coming season, as well as to acknowledge puanga. We do that all at one time rather than coming back in a couple of weeks. Hoeano. And the fire behind me is the ash or the smoke sends our loved ones' names and memory up to the heavens. So today is about role modelling, and it's important for us to remember that as humanity we are the descendants of the gods. We are the descendants of the gods. We are the descendants of creativity, of majesty, of potential. We are the human manifestation of that. And though so much is promoted about all of the bad things, actually there is more good than there is bad. And so for us as males, when we talk about Tū has many faces. Tū is the god of people, not just the god of war. Tū is also the god that guides our political interactions with each other, and therefore our relationships. But then he also has a partner, rongo, which then calms and appeases the challenges that bubble up in our puku and can then make us angry. But also in addition to that, when we think about positive role modelling, men are supposed to cry, men are supposed to love, men are supposed to care and protect. It's not just about being macho, it's not just about being cool, but it's about showing our love externally and doing our thing. And you think about it, who does most of the cooking at the marae traditionally? It's the men. And so men are supposed to cook, but when we go into houses we then adopt another tradition, which isn't ours. Anyway, I'm probably talking too long, and it's a bit chilly here. Have a great week. Tēnā koutou, kia ora tātou.